All right, you know what? Here's something you're not gonna guess. Your dad would be so disappointed in the way you're turning out.
Did you just take my keys?
Nick, I'm just gonna say it. I like you. I've liked you for months. I think about you every second. I don't know, maybe I even love you. You're so complicated, but simple, and I just feel this connection between us. I feel like I already know you, and I just wanna be with you. I wanna give you head. I want you to put your mouth on my tits. I wanna feel you inside me. We can do it in the Petland stockroom, Nadine. Psychopath. You can't send this.
What?
No. Shh. Oh my god. Oh my god, no way, no, no, no way, no. Fuck! Oh my god! Shit. Look, I don't want to take up a ton of your time, but I'm gonna kill myself.
You're complicated and simple, and I just feel this connection between us. I feel like I already know you. This is kind of sweet. I mean, I think you're overreacting. I just want to be with you. I want to give you head. I want you to put your mouth on my tits, I want to feel you inside me. We can do it in the Petland stockroom.
Say something. Oh my god, say something, please help me!
You need to watch out for run-on sentences.
But can't you just do something? Can't you just do something? You gotta be able to do something. Come on, you I don't know, maybe confiscate his phone? His computer. You can maybe get his address. If you get his address and you confiscate his phone, great. Get his address, you give it to me. I'm gonna go there and I'm gonna,
Nadine. Just take fifth period off, all right? Try to relax, listen to some music, have a yogurt, maybe just take it easy. Can you do that? And if you have any, you know, complications, let me know. Okay?
Okay.
Don't worry.
Thank you.
It's gonna be okay.
Thank you. Can I have some money for the yogurt?
I want change.